Hi, everyone. Here are 7 solutions to the failed to load Steamui.dll file error. You can have a try if you encounter the same problem. Solution 1. Delete libs scale 3, DLL and Steamui.dll. Make sure you exit Steam. Right-click Steam shortcut and select Open File Location to go to the Steam installation folder. Search for libs scale 3, DLL and delete it. Delete Steamui.dll. Run Steam and the deleted files will be created automatically. Solution 2. Clear Steam download cache. Open Steam. Click Steam and go to Settings. In the left pane, select Downloads. In the right pane, click Clear Download Cache. In the pop-up window, click OK. Log into your Steam account. Solution 3. Update graphics card driver. Open Device Manager. Right-click your graphics card and select Update Driver. Choose a way to search for driver software and follow the on-screen instructions to finish the operation. Restart your computer after installing the driver. Solution 4. Reinstall Steam. Open your Steam installation folder and copy the SteamApps folder to another drive to back it up. Open Control Panel. Then click Uninstall a program. Uninstall Steam. Download and install Steam again. Then restore the SteamApps folder and launch Steam. Solution 5. Scan for viruses. Go to Settings, Update and Security, and then Windows Security. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Click Scan Options in the pop-up window. Select Full Scan. Then click Scan Now. This might take a few hours. Please wait patiently. Solution 6. Check for file system errors. Launch MiniTool Partition Wizard. Select the target partition and click Check File System. Select Check and Fix Detected Errors and click Start. Click Yes in the pop-up window. Then restart your computer and start the checking process. Solution 7. Check for bad sectors. Launch MiniTool Partition Wizard. Select the target partition and click Surface Test. Click Start Now in the pop-up window. If there are bad sectors on the drive, you will see red blocks. Thanks for watching. For any questions, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.